Welcome back. Enjoy your daily Fortnite moments. Before we kick into some action, we have a new question for you guys today. If Fortnite released a new ultimate skill for players to use only once during the game, what would you want that ability to be? As for my pick, I would love to have a super jump for 10 seconds, which allows you to jump up to 3 times higher than normally without getting fall damage. What would you want your ability to be? Tell us below, and we'll showcase some of the most interesting answers in tomorrow's video. Let's take a moment to read some of the community's answers to yesterday's question. If you could undo a change done to Fortnite, which one would it be and why? Dave Gbad wrote, I wouldn't have brought the jump gun back. So much spam and spray. Well, you've got a point, Dave, but I still think it wasn't such a bad idea. Donovan Royals wrote, the only change I would undo is Anarchy Acres. I love that place. I too miss that location, Donovan, and I wish they would feature it again sometime like the good old times. Intro Pro wrote, bring back Season 2 map because I really miss it. There are so many new locations that are pretty fun this season, but it's true that some old locations from Season 2 are still dearly missed. And lastly, Rocketbot wrote, I would like Siphon to come back. Well, Siphon was pretty fun to snowball with and made players want to get more kills. However, removing it also allowed some to calm down in their aggressive playstyle to make it more even. Don't forget to write us your ideas for daily questions and we'll pick them out if they're creative enough. Now let's move on to reading some of your comments related to the Stranger Things skins from yesterday's episode. Nick the Clement wrote, I would want to see the 11 skin with a waffle pickaxe. I love your creativity on this idea, Nick. An 11 skin would be an amazing addition to the event. Satharsan Nataraja wrote, Hopper could be another great skin with his revolver attached. Great choice, and in this case, I would also want the Rick Grimes skin for the next zombie event. To get featured in our episodes, all you have to do is write us a creative comment and click that like button. We'll be happy to read what you have to say. You can also send us your Fortnite moments by following the steps in the description or in the pinned comment. Thank you for sticking around during the intro, and now over to the editor for some amazing Fortnite moments.
Everybody sing fuck 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 shit.
Oh ja.
What?
Was ist das denn geschafft?
Niemals, niemals, nie.
We're all going against the wind. The wind's 120 knots to the west. Oh, I think, dude.
And then, basically, for PlayStation, you go into spam square and R2. I don't know what it is for Xbox, but yeah, so you just spam square and R2. So it's like. It's actually an amazing glitch.
Send us your moments to get featured in videos just like this. Link to submit your moments is found in the description of this video and in the pinned comment.
Falcon Punch!
Witch slapper. Fuck.
Nani?
O tá da res, o...
Oh, hell no!
Okay. Shoot me.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Fight!
Thank you.
Ik heb niet damage gevallen. Wat? Mama, dat is zo unlucky. Je gaat zien wat gebeurt.
Wat dan?
Zo? Ah, en als niet, mijn matto gewoon tormenten.
Yo también me mató una vez con un antitormentos. Pero en una privada. ¿Sí?
¡Lol!
¡Un plato! ¡What the fuck! ¡Peter! ¡Mandé a Peter volar!
¡No!
¡You are my best friend!
¡Double kill!
Oh, I just got a collateral kill.
Oh, hi, Mark.
How neat is that?
Uh-oh, spider sense.
Are you serious?
Check Benson. Ah, regarde-moi.
That's pretty neat.
One.
Knock. Hello there.
Don't!
I'm on the side of the map. They're not. It's 1v1. Oh! I actually won! Oh!
If I hit this.
Oh, I headshot him! Yo!
That's it for today's episode. Thank you for watching until the end. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe and leave us a like. We also love to hear your feedback and stories, so feel free to write us a comment. Until then, we'll be seeing you very soon.